Hi, I'm Chloe Hsu. I'm an illustrator, storyboard artist, and writer on the Spark Squad comics. So the Spark Squad is a group of kids, Jasmine, Thomas, and Aria, and they are kids who are really interested in sustainable energy.
Spark Squad!
In this volume of the Spark Squad series, the kids are trying to figure out the best way to collect a lot of energy in a short amount of time. So the Spark Squad turns to Dakota for help, and they're able to see a whole subatomic dodgeball game occur and how nuclear jewels are created through that. As a storyboard artist, I get an outline, or I work on an outline, and from there I work on small thumbnails and drawings, and those go towards the final animated piece. I think that I got really interested specifically in animation because it was nice to see my drawings come to life. I never really expected to work on content for nuclear energy or learn about nuclear energy in this way, especially going into a career as an artist. And so it's been really cool being able to collaborate with Department of Energy and break down these broad topics that kids might not be able to understand into a visual way that's fun and engaging. I'm more of a visual learner, and so I feel like working on this project has been a really great opportunity to be able to work with scientists and people who know more of the details and the actual fact to show how nuclear energy is helping build a more sustainable future.